Nowadays, it's pretty easy to do a quick Google search for a name and find out quite a lot of info about someone. It's scary how much of my personal information is accessible, especially since I would consider myself pretty limited in the personal data I put out there. However, data brokers collect and then sell your information to scammers, spammers, advertisers, and anyone else who may want to target you. Your full name, cell phone, email, home address, health records, your relatives, it's all out there and easy to find. That's why I've started using Aura, the sponsor of today's video. Aura shows me which data brokers are selling my information and automatically submits opt-out requests for me. Cleaning up my information not only helps reduce the amount of spam I get, but protects me from hackers who could use this information to help them access my social media accounts, bank accounts, or other sensitive information. I don't know if you saw this, but AT&T recently revealed that over 73 million customer records, both existing and former customers, were released on the dark web. AT&T recommends those affected use strong passwords, monitor account activity, and consider credit freezes or fraud alerts from credit bureaus. Well, Aura does this all for me. And best of all, I don't have to download several different apps just because the company couldn't keep my data secure. To help you secure your data, Aura is offering my viewers a 14-day free trial at my special link down in the description at aura.com/FGCMS. Now back to the video and what I do best. It looks bad, but we'll be able to easily pull them off. Try to get a drone flight for you guys today.
Home point updated.
Independence, Independence, Tampa Pilot, on channel 16.
How's it going? Stay here. Phone, earbuds, keys. Just didn't see the tide going out.
Well, I saw it was going out, but it went out faster than I expected.
Yeah, and you're a pretty shallow area. You're probably here, and then it just dropped like 6 inches, and you ended up in the middle.
She said, hey, the tide's going out. I said, I know. And 10 minutes later, I'm like, oh, now it's too late.
Well, we'll be able to get you out of here. You guys just want to sit at the helm and take a good seat. Water's super warm right now.
It's reading, I think, but...
yeah, 91 degrees. Yeah, let's see if this thing will track the boat now. Tracking the wrong boat. Stop tracking. I want you to track the other boat. That one. Thank you.
go.
More line out. Still need to let more out. That finder's not reading accurately right now. It's blinking, which means it doesn't really have signal. I'll come back this way. Definitely thought it was going to pull off easier than it is, that's for sure. Thank you. Where's Bobby when I need him to pull in all this line for me? I miss you, Bobby. You have to be working today. What do you see?
We're looking at crabs.
Okay.
That's the entertainment we've had.
I was making sure I'm not gonna run over a manatee.
No. I'd be screaming if it was something important like that.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
How often do you have to do this?
Depends on the week.
I
would think once a week at least.
Some days we'll do like 4 or 5 in a day. Sometimes we'll go a couple weeks without doing anything.
I got you. Where did you come from?
Marina Jack. Sarasota.
Oh, Sarasota. Oh, okay, we came out of Bradenton.
Yeah, we got a point.
Yeah.
It's the 18th already?
Yeah.
This month's flying by. Just get a signature. Okay. You're all set.
All right, you got my credit card. How does that work?
So we bill Freedom, and then they figure out what they want to do with it.
Okay. Here you go. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Let's go ahead and get your engine started. All set?
All set.
Okay. You guys stay safe.
Thank you.
Have a good afternoon.
Thanks, you too.
So it's going to go back out into the Gulf and back to the dock, right?
Thanks for watching this video, and we'll see you on the next one.